The homeless memorial has been running since 2001, and it was an event that came about because a lot of our community members are profoundly isolated, and often people would pass away and we would not know that that had actually happened. It's held at the peanut farm. We tell stories about people who've passed away, honour them, and light a candle and celebrate people's lives.